Bradley, how you doing today?
Doing good, yeah.
Good, man. I know you got a crazy looking harness on. What are you fixing to go do?
Jump out of an airplane.
Why would you want to go jump out of an airplane?
Because I'm crazy.
Well, I hope you are crazy, man, because it's a wild sport.
It's going to be awesome.
Yes, sir. Where are you from?
Taylorsville.
Taylorsville, not too far away?
Not too far away.
Got you, man. He's by back at Taylorsville. You want to say hey to?
So I'm ahead of my wife.
Yeah? Cool.
Maybe I'll make it down.
Yeah, no. I'm guaranteeing you will.
All right.
Yeah. All right, man. Well, we're fixing to go up in a Twin Otter. Fixing to go up to 14,000 feet and accelerate to 120 miles an hour. How do you feel about that?
Also, I'd rather go faster, but whatever.
Hey, we'll do what we can do. All
right, sounds good.
All right,
good,
man. Let's have a good jump.
Yes, sir.
All right, Bradley. Bradley, how was it, buddy?
We're good, man. We're good.
How was it?
It was awesome.
Love Welcome it. To the Gold Coast. Welcome to the sky,
yes,
brother.
That was awesome.
You look good up there.
That was awesome.
Was that fast enough for you?
It was fast. I loved it.
Yeah, good to hear, man.
Loved it.
Good job. Love
to tell the people at home now.
I live.
Nice, dude.
I live.
Congratulations on getting in the sky.
Thanks, sir.
Good job, man.
Thanks for the ride.
Good job, brother.
It's fun. I'll take it.